Well, it's definitely the first thing I noticed when I looked around campus when I came about 6 years ago was the lack of trees. And all spring long, the kids are lining up against the halls because there's no shade on the playground.
Our plan is to plant 114 trees here at Brentwood Academy for our 500 students that come to school every day for us to be healthy and greener.